you see huge improvements in fish and wildlife habitat. Fish are spawning on the Toronto waterfront. You know, pike spawn at the foot of Spadina Avenue in the slip there. You know, a decade ago, who would have thought that would be even possible?
The progress on urban water management, stormwater management, now progressing to what we call low impact development, has really dealt with the realities of the intense urban pressures. And TRCA, with our many partners, has led the way in implementing very comprehensive stormwater management measures that, among other things, lead to a healthier lake.
So we are a research group at Environment and Climate Change Canada, where we're trying to apply things like microbial source tracking tools. So we've been working on Toronto beaches for many years now, and to make sure that we have clean water for swimming. And you can see a lot of advancements from just bringing the Blue Flag program to Toronto, which was sort of the first for Canada. And so there's some very good clean beaches that are a great sort of demonstration of the fact that you can go swimming in Lake Ontario.
With the restoration activities between TRCA and its partners, we've seen a great shift in the fishery, as well as the conditions being more pristine and more conducive to the natural environment. There's a lot of habitat, a lot of really neat areas that are showing quite diverse species. Especially fish species and waterfowl. It's all coming together in a nice combination.
Our members have observed a significant improvement in the quality of the fishery. That would be reflected in improvement in fish diversity and species diversity. The overall health of the fish has improved. We're not seeing deformities. The fish look cleaner, their fins are cleaner. It's great to see all this work going on.
Great progress is being made in Toronto and in all the AOCs, and we're really encouraged. And the investment that's made through the Great Lakes Sustainability Fund is paying off, and you can see it just over my shoulder.